Setting it up. Boom! Saw it coming and got out of there. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Back in under the ropes. Back in the ring now.
Guillotine locked. This is all.
That was an incredible counter. Able to counter.
Forearm gonna come out the ring. Guillotine applied.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
He is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does.
Though
the guillotine locked in. This is all. That was an incredible counter. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Corey, what in your opinion makes the biggest difference in a tables match? A competitor's got to be able to think and move quickly, survey the damage, explore possible options, and execute accordingly.
You have to take the fight right to your opponent. To put yourself in a position to do that, being tentative can cost you big time.
You best get the table set up and make your move all within seconds.
He'll head to the ring. Into the ring again. Setting it up. Boom! He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He's got something in store with the lariat.
And down with the suplex.
He's taking some good hits. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
God, what an elbow. Had an answer for the big dog.
Dropped with a suplex.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Taking this outside.
This could be good. Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Lesnar cuts him off.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a wrap.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Punch!
Driven into the barricade. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Reversal! Can he take it?
He'll take things into the ring. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Solid punch. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Ah!
Roman Reigns fought like hell, but he could not conquer the Conqueror.